What is going on, guys and girls? It's Ghost Robo.
And Snake Robo.
And if you don't know who that is my brother Jake. He is also featured in the Gears of War 3 Road to Wave 50, and also in lots of my vlogs. Right now, though, we're here with FIFA 12. This is the full game, the full version. I would be playing Ultimate Team, but as you can see, this is the season ticket version, and they don't give you the full Ultimate Team. Boo. So instead, we're just going to play a nice exhibition match here.
Who is this guy?
A nice two-player exhibition match. I'll be the home team. You will be the away team, and I will, of course, be Real Madrid. You can be whoever you want to challenge with. We had a lot of good times with FIFA. What was the one called? Not FIFA 10, but the one we really got into.
The World Cup one?
The South Africa World Cup 2010. Weird title, long title. And then we really got into FIFA 11. But we have not played in a very long time. Oh, my guy is tiny.
He's a giant. Oh, my God.
We haven't played in a long, long, long time. So, I'll rock these black with the neon green shoes. I'm good. And,
wait.
You don't like your team?
No, I'm trading players.
Uh-oh, we're making some trades here. Hold on.
If it can load.
I've played a little bit of this. I played online. Like, there's so few people playing this online pre-release here. But I played some guy online, and the game seems fairly similar to the FIFA 11, especially graphically. There's some tweaks to the defense system, some tweaks to the jockeying and tackling, and it feels like they require a little bit more precision on crosses in particular. Like, you have to turn your body. You can't just be, like, sprinting towards the goal or the end line and then, cross like that. Okay, can we get going here? Good. We're good. Being perfect. Lovely. Let's find a nice stadium here. Let's play at night.
Oh, Kokoto.
No, not overcast. I can't there. I need a giant one. The Olympic Stadium at night.
Stadio Olimpico.
Stop making fun of the name of the stadiums.
I'm not.
Okay.
It's a stadion.
Here. Stadion. This is what we're playing on. Okay, boom.
Stadion Europa.
Boom. Let's do this.
You need more points. Well, I'm not going.
I need a lot more points.
Leveling up. Why would you level up in a soccer game?
I don't know what you're talking about.
There's a thing in the bottom right. It said level 1, 90 of 1,000.
Yeah, it's like your EA, it's like your FIFA level for like leveling up for like Ultimate Team, for Franchise, for Online, for all that. For a second I thought that was your roster for your tiny game. There's my people. They're all lining up good. Here we go. Let's see how this works.
Is this the same control?
Yeah, everything's exact same. The only difference is my guy. Look at my guys. They all have neon, amazing shoes. It's pretty awesome.
Not this guy.
Well, not this guy, but everybody else.
And this guy.
Okay, right bumper is like shove off. That's a new button. Obviously, jockey is left trigger, but you can use right trigger to like sprint jockey, I guess.
Let's see if we can second to get used to the controls again here.
Woo! All right, let's see what we can do here.
Nothing, because you're stink.
Oh, really?
Step over. Yes.
No, I did not mean to pass that guy. A lot of people in the comments, I posted that real quick video just like saying, hey, stay tuned for FIFA 12. A lot of people were saying that they didn't like the goals where you pass across the box. Those were baby weak.
Whoa, I thought that's the rap.
Baby weak goals.
Baby weak goals. You scored a baby weak goal.
Do they ask weak passing across the box?
I don't know.
The freaking getting guys open. I don't know why that's bad. Apparently they want like show-stopping moves and breakaways for real goals. They've shrunk the bars in the bottom. Like, you see the bars of the people's names and stuff. That's gotten
smaller. The width of them?
Yeah. Or like the length.
Wow.
Okay, too much dribbling. Too much Ronaldo dribbling. Oh, that was dangerous. Hey.
Abate.
Coming at ya.
I don't think he was on there too much. Right?
Okay. Let it be known that we are not, like, big soccer fans by any stretch of the imagination. We're big FIFA fans, but...
This guy's got a ponytail. He's not on their team.
Whoops. We pick a couple teams and know those guys and go with them, and that's about it. Oh, lovely. That's a save.
Woo!
That's a save! Yes, teamwork. Let's get that out of here.
Good work. Get that out of there. Let's put it back in there.
Good deal. Let's go.
Like a cookie in a box.
Lead. No.
No. Gosh darn it.
Oh.
Yes, good stop.
I think that hurt his shin. He's injured.
Broken shin moment.
Broken shin.
A blast.
A blast? A glass?
No, just a blast of a soccer ball.
Oh, that was a good passing. Unfortunately, you're not going to score.
That's awful.
Boo!
I don't like know what to do in those situations. Obviously not running.
Yeah, we need some tips of what to do when you're in like a breakaway and you don't know any special secret shoot moves.
Isn't that finesse right by the road? I guess he had turquoise shoes.
Gosh darn it.
All your shoes are very broken foot.
Yes, I know.
He's got like turtle shells on his feet.
Yes. Oh, also you press A, they auto-jockey in a good distance from him. That's kind of weird. So, try that next time.
Like this. This is auto-jockey. It's terrible.
I like it. Whoa!
Turtle shell shoes. Was that a cross or a shot?
That was a cross. A little too far, and we had no one in the box.
Goodbye.
No!
Slowpoke.
Ronaldo should be fast. Push him with your arm. Look at his arm. He's sticking it out. Push!
Can you do an offense or is that a defensive move?
It's a defensive move.
I was shoving with my bony elbow. That's going to be a shot. Not really. Just kidding.
Nope.
How can they stop it like that? That's ridiculous.
Because they have mass skill in their feet.
They have magnets in their feet?
No, mass skill.
Magnetos.
They've got Mega Man growing in their feet.
What?
Do you know Mega Man?
I don't know Mega Man going on people's feet.
You don't know Mega Man?
Fungus.
What is this Mega Man you speak of?
You said it. That's not what I said.
It is what you said. Well, I'll passing the guy right in front of him.
How about you don't do that?
How about
we're
going
to clear this ball.
How about passing to the close player because we're cool?
Like the guy's shoes, the cool blue.
Well, great job, team. Time for popsicles.
Time for popsicles.
Right. This is called the middle of the field game.
This is called the I'm going to get the ball back with this dude game.
Oh, good shot on the ground, right at the goalie's hands.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, buddy.
You have magnet feet, I have magnet hands.
Good. I also have, like, unmagnet hands, and I guess just, like, missed some crazy.
Go!
Ooh, nice kick. Good header.
That is not to you, that is for me.
No!
I will commandeer that.
Alright, stop hurting.
What?
That's a foul on you.
No, it's not.
Yeah, putting your body in harm's way.
Boom! Oh no! Whoa! Take it easy,
gotta get
both feet. All right.
No goals here. No goals.
Oh, get that! Put that in. Oh!
That's a post.
Oh, that was so close.
That's a post for Silva.
Darn it!
CS doesn't let that happen.
He had nothing to do with it.
Yeah, I did. Intimidation. You didn't even want to kick it at him. Whoa! Foul? Oh my god!
Go, get that.
This isn't a circus.
In the circus, they trip people?
Like,
this is the Goldfish Circus. We trip people. You're out of bounds.
Gosh darn it. Why
see,
can't
see that white line up there? You can't go past it.
Oh,
you gotta stay in it.
I thought I could just run wherever I want. If I had the ball, it's like
the one in the middle, though, you can go past.
That is confusing. If I was a child, I would be lost.
I was a child.
How do I know? Because like some lines are white and some lines are also white, but they have different.
They go in different directions.
They go in different directions. Yeah. The ones that go up and down Z are not allowed.
But
what about this
go,
one?
The ones that go with the grass, you can go past.
Ouch!
Da-na-na.
No, that's not
Batman kick.
That is not the fair one at this time.
Turtle shells. What are you gonna do, turtle shells? Oh my! If you score, I'm gonna kill you.
Goal, baby! Benzema! Ah! Do some dances. Do some dances. Boo doo 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 doo. How you feel now, Jake?
Terrible.
Yes, the ghost scores. The snake doesn't. That's one with a lot of popsicle in my mouth.
That's gross. No one wanted to hear that.
Sorry. It's melting, though. If I don't do anything about it, it's just going
to
go away. I don't think anyone wants a perfectly good popsicle wasting. Uh-oh. No! That's a good shot.
That was an awesome kick.
Shike. Oh yeah, I can see it. Let's go on.
I need a Diglett on my team.
A Diglett on your team?
Yeah.
$50.
Then he can just pop up and steal the ball.
$50.
Pop down and then go underground and just score. Because Casillas can't see Diglets.
Uh-oh. Oh, look at that dive.
I don't think he needed to dive.
He's a gymnast. Oh,
that was... Oh, awful idea. Yes, offsides.
Whatever. Boo, I will pass the ball away from you. Don't even want to hear about it. All right.
With the crushing kick.
That's halftime. What do you think of FIFA 12?
I think it's stupid that you score.
I think it feels a lot like FIFA 11.
I think it feels exactly the same. I don't think it's any different except maybe the color of the time bar.
There's the jogging thing is different.
No, it's not at all.
You can press people's arms.
No. That's what my bumper did for me.
Yeah, well, look, you got the ball. That's cool.
There's an absolute crusher on the move.
Yeah, well, okay.
Bone crusher. Stop. Go this way. Pass the ball. Stop. Whoa there! Whoa, that was ridiculous. That's a foul.
This is like Gears of War. Like
chicken.
FIFA.
Gears of War FIFA.
Everyone's feeling really violent today.
I'm going to pull my Lancer and just chop you in half.
Dude.
Just pass it directly to him. Turtle shells, not again. You're not scoring again. No. No. No, we're stealing the ball from you.
Ah! Where's my offense? Oh, I need to boost some attacking, man. Goodness gracious.
Oh, look at that pass.
That was good.
That was a beautiful pass.
That was at the right time.
Right back to him. Oh, no, you gotta pick up the ball before you run forward, buddy!
That was
messing up your mind.
We're changing our strategies. I hope you're aware.
So are we. We're gonna score instead of not score.
Ooh! That's
a good pass. Get that one.
Get there! Just drilled it across instead of trying to lead him.
Oh, Damaria. He's like a name of a boat or something.
Dude, don't hate. Oh, man.
What a leave.
A leave? Levy?
No, not a levy. That's not what I said at all.
This is a lot of running action here. How do you think the players feel
with
no water breaks?
We're stuck on this, top side of the field, and it's not...
How do you think these players feel with no water breaks?
I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I don't know why.
I wanted to pass to that guy right there, apparently.
Hey, this is ridiculous. Get the ball out of here, man. Get the ball out of here. There you go. Oh, no, not Turtles.
That's it. Benzema again. Look at those shoes.
Get
those shoes
out of here.
Boom.
Turtle shells are not allowing. They're cheating. I'm getting really hot. With anger.
Whoa there. Whoa there. Okay.
That was good.
Late night FIFA.
On you. Oh, we're going to shoot it from here. Trying to drill it. Not really. Stop eating your popsicle. That's why you're winning.
It's
going
to melt. Okay.
Whoa there.
Careful.
Whoa there.
See, there's no story in FIFA. We can't really, like... I can't.
What?
There's not much to...
Stop tackling
there's
my
not
people!
Much to there's not much to comment on except the fact that you're not doing well. We can comment on that for a while.
This is pathetically poopy. Yes, go. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Go like a walrus.
I think, like, Ultimate Team is, like, the only... not the only, but I think, like, it's way harder to do, like, commentary for sports games. Like, if I was by myself, I would be... We made a pass.
I'm kicking the ball.
Oh, look at that pass. Oh, okay. My God, he's running. Look at him go. Look at him do his work, his job. He did it real well. You know what I mean? Like, dual combo, okay, it's fine because we can have fun playing together, but... Like, unless you're doing, like, Ultimate Team, I don't know what you do with... Like, especially with FIFA.
Dude, get off me. Get off me!
Like, what? Get away!
Get off me!
Like, what am I supposed to do for 20 minutes playing this game by myself? Not much. Alright, we got you.
Why?
You're done, Zor.
What? You don't have anything.
That's a block by Ronaldo. Oh, that's a...
This isn't football. You can't throw a hat. That is football.
It's football. You confuse yourself with your mind tricks. Anti-Jedi.
Anti-Jedi.
Ow! Dude, you hurt my shoulder.
Alonso.
Alright, you're running out of time.
Well, my guy's just like turning and there's like a dude right there. I don't know what else to do.
That's called defense.
I don't like defense.
New invention.
get that ball. Get that ball.
Don't sing cheers, secret cheers.
Secret cheers are necessary at this time.
I don't think that's going to do much for you. Look who's got the ball back. Whoa. Oh, that's a good pass. Why
did you plug in the cheat code so you could have double the amount of players?
Yeah, I actually have triple player, triple players.
Oh!
Ow! Look at that, I just kicked my foot right at your foot. Broken bones. Yes?
That was very successful. I'm glad you're playing soccer. What in God's name are you doing?
Casillas with the save. Boom, and he boots it.
wonderful play. Good deal. That's fine. Please do something smart with it. Don't be stupid.
You have to move the players. They don't move by themselves.
They're supposed to move by themselves. And you pay $100 for this game for nothing.
No. Yeah, actually, if you have EAC's ticket, you can get this, whatever, 3-4 days earlier, whatever we have it here. It's the full version except Ultimate Team. Why they don't give you Ultimate Team, I will not know. I don't know. Oh my.
That was called the turtle.
Isn't that a corner kick? I didn't kick it over there. You guys totally knocked it.
That was the crawfish.
Crawfish move. What button is that press?
What button is that press?
What button do you press to do the crawfish?
Probably a little bit too late to be playing FIFA.
Yeah, goodness gracious. My mind is jelly. Alright, here we go.
No, you're not scoring. You're not scoring! Get out of my zone! I need to go score. I need to score once. I don't care if I lose, but I need to score.
I could follow you in the box.
No, that's not what I'm talking about. I need to act. Whoa there!
Oh, yeah.
Whoa there!
Shh!
I'm getting pissed off.
That does not allow you to yell.
It does allow me to yell.
Ow!
Let's go. Please make something happen besides being dumb.
There have been, like, no cards this game, which is weird. I don't know if it's just
right. I turned off penalties.
I didn't.
Yeah, you did. Don't lie to yourself.
I think they allowed the DNs to be more aggressive because, like, that's why they added that right bumper move and things of that sort.
No.
No goals for you.
Oh,
turn
my
your
God.
Be more aggressive. Turn your aggressiveness up. Do the aggression dance.
Oh my God, that was so pathetic. You tripped my guy again for like the 16th time without any penalty, and I could have scored there but you wouldn't be dumb and trip me. Can you please get the ball? Please. Just take it from him.
Ah, whoa!
There you go, just like that.
It's not wrestling. They've added like quite the arsenal of moves. That's
no!
The game.
No! There's like no extra time at all.
That's
there's
right.
No
there's no penalties. Boom! That's a nice Benzema win.
That was retarded.
In the 43rd and the 59th minute, we played the entire second half with no score, but it was a good game.
Excuse me, the 59th minute is in the second half.
Okay, well, except for that one. No goals in the second half, except for that one. Whatever, forgive
me. Look at
my
goalie. He's like
my
late night
mask.
He looks like Chunk from the Goonies. Why? What am I supposed to do?
Don't hate on pros. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, what? These are the most abrupt highlights ever. Oh, look at that. Deke. Boom. Goal.
Stupid turtle shell shoes. Come on, Chunk. Oh, you
yes.
Can't do it.
Okay, so basically, it's a lot like FIFA 11, except the real heads of the people aren't here, except the
Fabio? What's wrong with him? He looks really weird. Looks like he's like a Super Saiyan.
Everybody else has like a normal head, and then he's like a giant caveman.
And then there's like what's his name?
Casillas looks like
Mark Wahlberg or whatever. Is Zabi?
Casillas looks like he's walked out of like some like very studious location.
It looks like Wayne Gretzky, kind of.
No.
Yeah.
Well, look at your team.
Oh, yeah. I'm Ambrosini.
Yeah,
looks
he's
like, I don't know.
And Rubinho is very up close.
Yeah, see, Abiati is like a Chunk.
Well, there's some bad Photoshop work going on in the hair there, but that's okay.
Wait, go back. Everybody else is like in like a soccer jersey, and then Rubinho is like in like a suit or something with his earrings in and stuff.
The same thing goes for Fabio. What the heck is he doing?
What?
I'm in a red shirt. Yeah!
Yeah, I don't know.
All right, well, that is FIFA. The man of the match is Mr. Benzema up top.
My highest guy was a 6.9. Your highest was an 8.
Real Madrid defeating the Mr. Milan.
And
thank you guys very
like,
much.
That guy's like a sprinter.
Thank you very much for watching. If you'd like more Ghost Robo Snake Robo action, join us on our Gears of War 3 Horde Road to Wave 50. It's ridiculously fun and pretty awesome. So check those out. Thank you once again for watching. Have a fantastic day. What does the loser have to say? We'll give you the final word.
That was disappointing, and it is just like another FIFA game. Nothing really different, except for the time bar. It's a different color.
You've heard the review here first. It's just like another FIFA game, except the time bar is a different light color.
Yep.
9.0. Thank you very much for watching.